And ABC News reports plans are underway for Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelenskyy to make a high-stakes trip to the United States tomorrow. President Zelenskyy is expected to meet with President Biden at the White House and address a joint session of Congress, according to four people familiar with the planning. It's Zelenskyy's first trip outside Ukraine since the war began 300 days ago.